I should be cautious around here.
That's far enough.
Down and locked. Let's land over there. Nope.
No.
Hell yeah!
Negative. Not a good idea for me.
Thank you. Attention. First blood.
First blood on the enemy.
Contact with target.
Copy.
Making contact with enemy. We got some extra supplies.
Setting up a zip line. Scanning for the next ring.
Let's go this way.
Stay in the rings close by. Copy that. Heading to you now.
Close. Less than a minute.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Only 30 seconds left on the clock. The ring's close. Keep eyes on the new kill leader.
Ultimate's ready. Who wants to fly?
Thank you.
DLSSOFF.
Sector Bravo is in enemy hands. Don't stop them. They'll take every sector. Sector Delta.
Bloody hell, aren't you at your post?
Major Hems, we thought...
You thought you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three... See? That's what a real soldier looks like, mate. What a way to stand up to him, Bluey. Job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
What's he even doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky. I was about to make the comeback.
Shut up, Dez. You've never beaten me at anything.
What? Oh, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
You got eyes on them?
Quiet over there.
Hang on now, what's that in the lead?
I said be quiet.
I suppose I'll do the honors.
That's a tank.
I know.
But the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
Okay, hit the treads. That's the only way to stop it.
I need to focus.
Wait for the treads, though, yeah? Wait, no, wait!
You distracted me.
Have they seen us yet?
They think it's a mine.
Quiet, everyone.
Lucas. Bet you could throw a banger into that tank.
Pure gold, mate!
Charge! Yeah!
fire! Cease fire!
I was just warming up!
Run out! Clear these tracks!
Lucas! Since they were together! Get off!
Tight. Didn't get very far.
This was a simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke.
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs.
Let's go.
No good for sniffing around the dirt.
Kraut?
Thought there were more.
Fresh one dead run. In the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Dez. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about...
Quiet. You hear
them? Who's he shouting to?
Closing in fast. Get to the safe zone. Primary objective is to kill them all. Enemy UAV overhead.
gas is moving.
Thank you, Joe.
Gonna vaporize. Eyes open, boys. KPA comm center up ahead. Watch my back. Psycho, cover us.
On it.
No man, do with the energy critical. God damn! Nothing but bodies. Area looks clear. Move in on that trailer. You're gonna access the KPA secure channel.
No man, you and Psycho secure the perimeter.
Listen up. KPA are holding a civilian hostage in the village about a click ahead. Could be one of Rosenthal's crew. Nomad, I need you to infiltrate the village and gather any intel you can. I'll stay here and monitor incoming comms. Your priority is to find that hostage.
You guys aren't gonna believe this, but it sounds like General Ri-Chun Kyong is in charge of the whole operation. Watch your backs. These guys are hardcore. Approaching a KPA radar station. Find a terminal and access the tactical network.
Listen, you get up.
Your project is to end the control of the Korean People's Army.
Come on!
What was that noise?
Got your six, boss.
Prophet, we've located one of the archaeologists.
Roger. Heads up, Nomad. We've got a KPA armor division heading this way. You've got to take it out. Fire!
Think of you, Kotaro.
hit him.
Hold up. He laid his bike down.
Where's he going? There isn't shit out of here but a bunch of freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up. Shit.
Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Holy shit! Get down!
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him.
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch. Just gotta put them together there. Yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon. Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties to Nantucker.
A lot of it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus, I gotta get in shape.
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike. Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery.
Scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Without seeing that face.
Oh, if you're ready to loop.
Дирк, не алдыңыз? Кім жақсы тайын деп отырым? Я алдындан ұстасам ғой. Но, біреу кетіп қалды, пайдасы жоқ.
Checkpoint. Bet this place has a stash room.
Thank you.
Presidente, Antón Castillo.
I am here to talk to you about the leader of the Libertad Terroristas, Clara Garcia. She asked to be one of you, but the truth, Clara Garcia lives alive. Not only does she take money from Yankee spies, she was born into a life of privilege. She is an elite, a so-called
immediate evacuation is advised.
Cloud! Up here! Look up! I said look up! Careful up here. This could collapse at any moment. If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs.
I repeat.
Get back!
Station's intact. What the?
He couldn't be. But then... Wait!
I'm gonna miss my train!
How are the grounds?
Buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat.
Man, what a mess.
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation
order
has been issued.
I'm taking the kids to safety.
No, you stay together.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case, it's on the
house. That's
that.
Damn it! Where shall we go? What should we...
at your destination.
Don't ever wear them shoes again. Where you at?
what? You should see a doctor for that shit. Come on, then!
Report. Assault with a deadly weapon on Rockford
Drive in Rockford
Hill.
Oh, fuck,
shit! Oh, shit!
Fuck you!
Excuse me! So kill me!
Ordnance dropping from orbit.
Thank you.
shouldn't be out here with a bad influence spinster like me.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Like that.
I'm gonna be rich. Get the hell out of here. I got this. All these days I've been making a lot of money.
That flyer they started handing out to the homeless really got them flowing in.
Yeah, but it freaked me out.
Give him all you got.
I see.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth. Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
That's what. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Here tonight. Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we've passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
An entire lodge? Wreck? I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. It saw me. I should scan it. See what that reveals. Thank you.
dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. When it is...
I'll see you at...
You...
Spotted. Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
So, it's time.
So, I don't know.
Look for... You should be
but
with
I
the
I told
tribe.
You, I have that...
For you.
I have to let him go. For now. First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
But for the moment, I must leave you. I want to dance. Aloy! It's you, isn't it? Over here.
I saw him here somewhere.
I got a gun pointed at you. They catch up, we're dead. But you don't get to walk away.
I don't want any trouble.
Well, you got trouble. Drive.
How the hell they know we'd be there?
It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now. But there'll be more.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try something.
Who were those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Okay.
Your leg okay up there?
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
Just getting the call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabbie. You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
Okay, we're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired out of questions.
More of them!
Ah, shit!
You're in my sight. I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
don't care how you do it. Just shake them off. That was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them.
These guys really don't like you, do they?
Sometimes business partners fall out. It happens. Quit yapping, Polly. More he knows, more chance of him not seeing the sun come up.
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
You left him in the dirt.
We ain't clear yet. Keep driving.
Poor bastards digging the road for the works program aren't gonna thank us for this.
Three crates down. How many motors were at the exchange?
Four, five maybe? Knowing him, he's called for more.
Sure feels like it.
Next time, we take more muscle. We should have expected trouble. But when the boss hears about this, there'll be hell to pay.
To send word out. There's more and more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
The bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah. We can make it.
What the hell are we doing?
Just sit tight and pray. Never done that before.
Me neither.
Okay, so little. Now, your night's not over.
I didn't see this coming. You think he squealed?
I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar. Okay, we're close.
Pull over in front of that bar.
Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one. Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
have nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all the rooms?
Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra radar contact 5 miles south of 2 November 7, 1,800 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace, Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Radar service terminated. Squawk 1200. Frequency
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Cessna 1.
Come here! Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. Oh, whoa! okay. Easy there.
Don't pick a fight if you don't have a weapon. We need to hide. Come on, this way. Hurry! Quietly.
Whoa!
Quietly. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us.
Some real speed in this race, Anna.
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours. Okay, eyes up. We're heading downtown. Expect trouble. Hey, we've got company on the right.
Coming up on the back. Let's see what they got.
Shit, I think I know this cop.
Aw, cute.
I'm serious. He's bad news.
We scored big on this one. There's some prime hunting here.
He's not quitting, Anna.
Neither are we.
Yeah? Speak for yourself. I'm out.
What the hell? Richie! Richie! Did he seriously just bail?
Got him in my sights, heading north through the city.
Shoot up, you're done!
Be advised. We've sealed off the north exit.
Roadblock ahead of you! Take a right!
Across the Mercy Bridge to keep shores.
Keep eyes on him, he's fast!
If you've got anything left in the tank, use it!
We're not shaking this bird!
Leave that to me!
Army deployed. South exit.
drone has located a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. Ten seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it. Secure the bombs. Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action. located a bomb. Protect it. Mission critical. Bomb diffuser activated.
Can I have a quick word?
Hey, Arthur.
Close in! You're gonna... Hates you!
What are you doing here? Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe. Come inside, the others are waiting.
The fuck is this?
Thank you.
you have anything you want to trade?
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Turn and look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara, I...
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. I found the temple. Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Operation Lone Wolf underway. Trucks en route. What's the rush all of a sudden? Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you? Bye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy.
Let's go.
Let's not have any trouble.
Can you use that weapon, friend? There's a necromancer here, but something has to be done. Yes. Some folks.
I've made her as comfortable as I can. Right now, the smartest thing for her is rest. I know it seemed dicey when she lost consciousness.
Thank you for saving her life. I don't know what I would have done if she...
I'm just glad I could stabilize her. Those bastards did her one favor, at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe, he seems really fierce. He showed a lot of courage, staying like that.
Yeah. So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable, for now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't wanna lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
Thanks for trying. And for not sugarcoating it.
Wish I had something better to tell you, but I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
I'm glad you came back with us. I'm sure Kate's glad, too. I just hope Clementine will be all right. She had fire in her eyes back there. When folks get mad, they get sloppy.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Well, she and I might have our differences, but that doesn't mean I don't want the best for her. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you, all of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott, if that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but...
I appreciate the invitation, but as soon as we're able, we're gonna get back on the road again.
Up to you.
Trip drove like a bat out of hell to get us back here. Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago. Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands. Dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
He's had a really bad day. I can't let him go off by himself. Not right now.
Sorry to hear that. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen one in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Gabe? Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I don't deserve to have this.
You know, Mr. Menga. Don't you seem well?
My, what a freak.
Oh. Ah! Leave me alone. Ow.
Oh.
Are you a wizard?
Gonna be a butcher when I grow up.
Keep up. Party's over.
Shit, fuck, bollocks.
suspect is out of the vehicle, maintaining visual.
Officer down! Officer down!
Control, we have an injured civilian on our hands.